Hi, my name is Paul Fisher, and I'm the Associate Director of the Noon Program in Morocco. What's so amazing about our program is that you're not learning Arabic in a vacuum. Life doesn't happen in a vacuum. So what we're trying to appeal to is a number of different learning styles through a number of different mediums. So you'll be learning Arabic through the arts. We're here in the beautiful Arkarawain University in Fez. So we'll be checking out this place and learning about its rich history, and Morocco's rich history, and its politics, and its cooking, and anything that you can think of. The passions that you bring to this learning, to this program, we want to incorporate into the Noon program. Came to Morocco in 2015 as a Peace Corps volunteer, and the way we learned Arabic was by doing. We got out right away. They threw us into situations that we really weren't prepared for, speaking with people trying to buy basic necessities, but we figured it out because of the necessity of the moment. And it's not going to be quite as stressful for you, but that's what we want. We want you to learn by doing. Other study abroad adventures, you'll have the chance to go on 4 weekend trips, one to Rabat, Morocco's capital, a second to Fez, its spiritual capital, a third to Essaouira, and a chance to relax on the beach, and 4, a camel trek in Merzouga. Come join us.